It's all because the blood of Jesus Christ.